I predict that the two denominational groups, Pentecostal and the evangelical groups, will work together in a denomination, will unite themselves together, and will become a member, all of them, of the Federation of the Council Churches, or the Council Churches. They already belong to it, all of them. And there will come through them a forcing or a boycott that'll stop everything but what belongs to that union of churches. That's what the Bible said, that there would be a boycott. Even in such a way would cause people to not buy or sell unless they had received this, the mark of the beast, which is Romanism, and the image of the beast, which is Protestantism, that the image of the beast had power, authority to give the image life to speak, and it did. And that's the confederation of churches, when they confederate themselves together. As many young people here, I don't know, Jesus may come this afternoon. He may come next year. I don't know when He'll be coming. But if, remember, if I do not live to see that day of His coming, which I hope that I will, and somehow believe on it. Now, if I do not see it, do not let this word ever depart from your ears, from your heart. Just remember, I speak in the name of the Lord. Now, I believe with all my heart that's the way it'll wind up. There will be like a union, a boycott. All such places as this year will be closed down. And you'll not be able to speak unless you got a permission or a license from this Federation of Churches to hold a service. It's almost as shows it does that now, even in the denomination. It shows where it's at. Yes, so you have to have it. And that's where it'll wind up at. That's my prediction as a servant of Christ, through the understanding that I have of the Word and the inspiration. That's where it'll come. All signs are pointing to the end.